The hall has vitrified tiles and a separate dining area. The kitchen is modular with a chimney. The master bedroom, the kids' room, and the guest room all have cupboards, wooden flooring, and an attached bathroom. There also is an extra bedroom with a wooden flooring and attached bathroom. Also can be seen a helper's room with an attached bathroom. There are three balconies in the apartment.